Welcome to Pinoy New Channel, latest showbiz updates ihatid namin sa inyo. And the Barreto War continues. Agad-agad, narito na dagdag storya kaugnay ng Barreto sisters sa naging pahayag ni Marjorie Barreto na matapos lamang ang kanilang pagdadalamhati sa pagkawala ng kanilang ama ay magsasalita na siya. Sasabihin niya ang tunay na dahilan ng kanilang awayang magkakapatid. Narito naman ang mainit na sagot ni Greta. Buong tapang mga ka-PNC sinagot na si ni Gretchen, quoting Marjorie Valdivia Este Echeverri, "We will for the first time speak the truth and nothing but the truth. It is a bittersweet feeling that you truly for the first time speak the truth. In other words, I am grateful for we will all wait for that time. Here's a video that was forwarded to me by Marisol, my truth. This video is not fake news as being claimed by Marjorie Valdivia Echeverri. For your information, my mom spoke to me and assured everyone that she will tell all regarding our family feud and the day my dad's birthday and who caused my father's attack. Your threat to sue me for libel? I plead no. I'm scared. And as to my boyfriend, who is powerful in a bad way, like you say, yes, he is powerful in a good way, not bad as you claim. Your boyfriend is also powerful and certainly in a very bad way. Countless corruption cases, I was told, not to mention numerous molestation cases. Am I correct? I was informed that Claudine Barreto will file a molestation case against your powerful boyfriend. Only request of Clau is for him not to be in the wake due to trauma. For your information, the voice you hear is Marjorie's voice, defying the request of President Duterte." Mukhang mainit pa rin nga ang labanan ng magkakapatid. Para sa opinion ni PNC, parehas matapang ang magkabilang kampo. Wala kaming nakikitang senyales sa ngayon na maayos na ito soon. Mukhang palaki pa ng palaki dahil kampi-kampihan nga sila at may sarili pang version. Sa labang ito, ang ina nilang si Inday Barreto ang nagsasakripisyo at nasasaktan. Abangan lang natin ang mga susunod pang updates mga ka-PNC, tutok lamang. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood, huwag kalimutan mag-like, comment, subscribe at i-share po ang video na ito.